My name is Diana Urrutia, and this is my story. I started coming to Mesa Church when I was a Vanguard student. So I actually, you know, was in my early 20s, and it was really fun, you know? And I really liked that Mesa was really close to campus. So it was easy for me to just engage, go on the weekends. I was actually a commuter while I was at Vanguard. But I really like the fact of having that connection with the campus and other people, and that way my friends could actually go if we wanted to go together and check it out. So that helped me to be able to be like, hey, like, this is a cool community. It's in a great setting for this time period of my life. I got involved with children's ministry. I believe it was because at first my friend, you know, a while back, our first job was actually on staff at another church. And so she's like, let's do it together. I'm like, yes, let's do it. So we both decided to do it. But I decided to stay in that realm, just working with kids. It has always been my passion and my heart to work with kids. And even before that, you know, before I would be like, hey, kids are cute, you know, I want to be a good mentor, a good role model for them. But when I came to Mesa Church, I really started seeing like, hey, like, it's more than being a role model, you know? This is like a lifestyle, you know? And just helping them build that faith at a young age so that way they can continue their relationship with God. And I just started noticing that there was such an importance, you know, in our faith as kids. And before I didn't realize it, but I started realizing it more once I started serving at Mesa Church. And that's what made me stay, because I just loved the program. It was all intentional. It was geared for keeping kids for Christ. And I was like, wow. And it was like a spiritual blindfold, really. Like before, I didn't really think about the faith that happens inside a child. Like, I knew about it. I was studying psychology. You know, I had worked with kids before. I knew the importance of impacting kids' lives, but not in the spiritual sense. And so when I came to Mesa, I was like, wow, like, kids and God matter. Kids need to know God. I feel the greatest thing about Mesa Church, well, you know, I can be a little biased, but the best thing about Mesa Church is their kids program to me. I really, really think that you know, and community are two of the best things about Mesa. Everyone just makes you feel like you belong, and everyone cares, you know, about the next generation. I see a difference in my life by being part of the children's ministries and the Mesa community, just by my spiritual growth. My spiritual walk with God has been growing ever since I came in a part of Mesa community. And even children's ministry, you know, my passions have grown, my desires have changed towards before, even like my skills and talents, what I thought before that I wanted was not actually where God wanted me. And now I'm thinking about like, hey, God is calling you in this area, not in that area. And so I've been challenged, I've grown spiritually, personally, and even I feel like I belong, you know? I feel like I found a home that I can call home here with, through small groups and just through meeting people and serving with others together. I see so many great things that are going to be happening coming up, and I feel like one of the ones that is close to my heart is, you know, kids getting excited for it. Kids be like, hey, this is our home. This is like, actually, we're here. We're finally here. Kind of like Moses when he went through the wilderness and everything. And finally, you know, through Joshua, they got to the promised land. And I see that in kids getting just pumped about it and be able to tell their friends and relatives, hey, this is our home. Like, we're finally here, you know? And it was so worth it, because it brings to memory recently some of the kids that I've been talking to, relating to, and one of them was even encouraging me and telling me, hey, Diana, there is a future coming. There's a home coming, and we're gonna be there soon. Giving to the church is important to me because I feel that, you know, especially serving on a team on Sunday mornings, you know, our whole planning, our whole event are impacted greatly, you know, by what comes in, how people donate, and even myself, you know, even how I can help and contribute to greater ideas in the future, things of the future, you know, anticipatory things. And so giving to me is so important because I want to be part of that dream. I want to be part of that future. And because Mesa has done great things in my life, and I'm so thankful, and I just want to give back.